Welcome to ProgramYourRemote.com. Today we're going to be looking at a programming procedure that covers full-size GM trucks and SUVs, about 2007 to 2010. So what we're going to need is our ignition key and all remotes you have for the vehicle. That includes any remotes that have previously been programmed to the vehicle, as you'll need to reprogram them in whenever you add additional remotes. So let's get started. First thing we want to do is put our key in the ignition and turn it to the on position. On is as far as you can turn the ignition forward without actually starting the vehicle. Now, using the driver information button, we're going to press it until we see press to relearn remote key. So now you'll see it says press to relearn remote key. So we're going to press the set reset button. Now you'll notice it says remote key learning active. So we'll grab our remote and we're gonna press and hold down the lock and unlock button at the same time and continue to hold them down until we hear a chime. Could take as long as 15 seconds. Heard the chime there, that indicates this remote has now been programmed. If you only have one remote, you can skip the next step. At this point, you'll take any additional remotes you have, again, including any remotes that already work for the vehicle, and repeat the previous step, holding down the lock and unlock button at the same time until we hear that chime. You can have a total of 8 remotes programmed to the vehicle at one time. This remote has now successfully been programmed. Once you're done adding remotes, you turn the ignition to off to exit programming mode. Now let's test the remotes. Those are working remotes. Thanks for watching, everyone.